A man was shot and injured after meeting up with two men for a jewelry sale at an apartment complex on Monday night, according to the Fresno Police Department. Around 8:40 p.m., officers were called out to the area of Hughes and Dakota Avenues after the department's shot spotter system detected that four rounds had been fired. When officers arrived, they found a 21-year-old man lying in the driveway of an apartment complex, suffering from several gunshot wounds to his upper and lower body. Police say the man was not breathing after the shooting but was revived after a witness performed CPR on him. The man was taken to a local hospital, where police say his condition is currently unknown. While investigating, officers say they learned the man had gone to the apartment complex to possibly sell jewelry he had for sale on OfferUp. Witnesses told officers they saw the man drive up to the apartment complex and speak with two other men prior to the shooting. At some point, witnesses reportedly heard the victim say, "You don't have to do this," before shots were fired. Following the shooting, police say both men ran away through the parking lot on foot and have not yet been found.